Hello, Internet, and welcome to what I believe is part 7, 8, 23, 50, who really cares, of my playthrough of Enslaved, Odyssey to the West. The game is currently booting up, and then I will be playing it in a short while. I haven't played this in a while, so I'm probably going to be very, very bad at it, and feel free to laugh at me and my inability to play it properly. I laugh at me all the time, actually. Resolution seems to have changed on us for some reason. Okay, no, it's normal. I'm just possibly hallucinating. Alright. So, let's continue our journey. And I'm gonna turn off my microphone so that you don't have to hear me chomping down on food.
Thank you. ahead. I'll deal with it.
Thank you. powering down.
Shit, the dogs. You go ahead.
Yes. Dad!
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
I said, get me home. I'll set you free. I guess I lied. the slavers come from the west. So that's where we're going. I want to find out who did this. And then I'm gonna kill him. Monkey, you haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
And what do you expect me to say? You get home. You find your whole life wiped out. You want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way. Watch out for the water here. It's poisonous from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
And how are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
Max, wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Flip that switch up there.
Cloud active.
Okay. that switch. If I remember right, there should be a boat around here somewhere. We can use the boat to get through the tunnels. That's where I think we'll find him.
Hey, what's with all the pig stuff?
I think that'll make sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
That, I can't tell you. Here. We've just got one problem. get to it. Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery.
All right. I'm back with the voice. The voice that you love to hear because it is the best voice. It's not really the best voice. Sorry, just taking a little break for a second. So I'm not getting any better at the combat or really any part of this game. But I am collecting a lot of orange orbs, which I suppose I can use for buying stuff. I'm not really sure how this game is supposed to work. Anyway, another orange orb. I think what I'm supposed to do involves I don't think I'm supposed to go that way yet. I'm supposed to get the boat first, I think. but that involves actually to a place where I can get the boat. That's not what I have to do. That is what I have to do. I just missed the first time, because I wasn't paying attention.
Good. Now help me across.
Help you? Ugh. We ought to be so useless, Trip. I don't want to help you do anything. I think you're a butt. Off now. I've had just about enough of your complaints. Let's see. Get to the boat already. Jeez.
Let's go before more mechs turn on. I'll drive. Give me on the gun.
This game looks really ugly, jaggy. It doesn't run very well either.
The gun has a light attachment.
Got it.
The tunnels be good. Alright. As soon as I get control again, I'm gonna take a short pause.
More music and pigs.
Okay, so I'm just gonna take a short break, and I will be back to maybe finish up this chapter. Probably not. This game takes forever, and it's not very good.